Here in South Carolina, more than 500 new cases of COVID-19 confirmed in the state today, bringing the total number of cases to over 147,000. Also, 4 new confirmed deaths reported today, bringing that total to 3,258. For more information on the coronavirus and how it's impacting our community, remember you can always head over to our website, that's countontwo.com. It's updated frequently.